Now, a little bit of information on 52 Shades of Red, version 3. If you're new, you know, to Magic, or if you're new to 52 Shades in general, if you've never owned the previous versions, here's an overall scoop of it, just in case, because I do get a lot of questions, you know, what's the difference between version 1, version 2, version 3? Here's the main difference. Version 1 and version 2 are out of stock. Version 2 is going to go out of stock really soon. I have like 25 units left. I know once they go out of stock, people are going to want more. People are going to want a reprint. And so for me, you know, when I'm reprinting the decks, I don't want to reprint the same bonus cards. And when I mean bonus effects, if you look at the trailers for version 1, you look at the trailers for version 2, and now you just saw the trailer for version 3, all of the bonus effects are different. Now the main performance, the main overall 52 Shades act, the original act that's seen in the live video, the link is below, or I'll put the link over here. You can click that and it'll redirect you to the live performance. That performance has been the same ever since the beginning. It has a couple of changes throughout the years. I think it has improved. A lot of my friends tell me improved. My mom says it improved. And so in version 3, you will still learn that original routine. However, the bonus effects, all the effects you saw in the trailer, that's what's new in version 3. In version 3, however, it has some effects from version 2, like Picasso, because I know everybody loves Picasso, and then it slowly changes. So that is also still taught in version 3. So some of the bonus routines that were in previous versions, I've kind of just kept it because people loved it so much. And it comes out on the 7th of December or the 8th, I'm actually really not sure. So I hope I covered everything regarding 52 Shades of Red, the third version.